what do I understand about the social business is it is non-profit business, and the profit will stay within the company to increase the social impact.
Social business implements social technology, strategy, processes that span across the entire enterprise, creating and optimizing collaborative ecosystem of employee, customer, partner, suppliers and stakeholder.
Apa yang saya faham tentang social business ni ialah ia menggunakan social media sebagai medium untuk mereka mempromosikan barang-barang mereka.
Okay, social business, to put in simpler word, is the ability of an organization to use its community to improve their performance.
They make their money from selling goods and services in the open market, but they reinvest their profits back into the business or the local community.
The public lecture influenced me to achieve the social objective in sectors such as healthcare, education, housing, environment and more.
In this public lecture, it shows us how good it is, this social business to community.
Bagi saya, setelah diberi penerangan yang jelas, public lecture 2 ni telah mempengaruhi saya untuk mencuri bidang bisnes ni di masa yang akan datang.
During past public lecture 2, they already emphasized on 7 principles of social business where the main objective is to overcome poverty. This is because social business will offer job opportunity for their communities.
Business tries to tackle